Oh yeah, hey, how's it going everybody? It's yours truly, the Trick or Treat here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that Pokemon Violet, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Let's do this now. Sorry for the lack of inactivity. It's been 7 days since KIS posted. We've all been kind of busy doing our own things, but today I'm your host, the Trick or Treat, bringing you some content. Today what we're going to be doing is taking on the, I don't know if I said it right, the Cascarrafa. You know what, let me look this shit up. I don't even know if I said it right. Nope, that's not it. Nope. Cascarrafa gym. I don't pronounce that. That's the one we're doing today. So we got the destination set. We're gonna fly here. Let's heal up. There we go. Okay, let's get on over here. This is a water gym, so I might want to capture an electric Pokemon. If we find one on the way, we find one on the way. If we don't, we don't. I'm in the mood for a trainer battle. I don't know about y'all. Wouldn't hurt to upgrade your Pokemon. Obviously, we're not going to use a fire attack on a water Pokemon. Yeah, we'll switch. Bring out my skip loom. I'm gonna use that bullet seed. Got his ass. Now I try to keep these Pokemon walkthroughs as PG as possible, but fuck it, I popped a couple gummies. I'm higher than a giraffe pussy. That's not gonna fucking happen. Okay, here I am. Let's go up this elevator. And he's out.
Yep.
Alrighty, let's return this guy's wallet to him. Porto Marinada. See if I remember where that is. Destination. Anything close by I can fly to? I guess right here. Fly here. Pokemon trainer. Lewis the student, like a grown ass man. Do bite. Didn't do much. Let's try around. Got a Conteer life loaf. Yeah, what the hell. Can take his ass out real quick. Yeah, I'll switch. If I ain't got a Thunder Pokemon, the grass will work against the water. We'll do fairy wind. Oh god, not torment. I'm gonna see bullet seed. Yeah, it really wasn't effective. Sometimes it lies. They'll say it's not very effective and it really is. Fairy wind again. Oh, my speed harshly fell. Okay, we do fairy wind again. Kiss my dick. Okay, well, bullet seed it is. Fuck me. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. I'll take that. I'll take that Ultra Ball. Max Ether. And a stored power. Got the Ether. Let's go for a Pokemon battle. Son of a bitch. This man just stayed running off without his wallet. Battle him real quick and then get that Pokeball. John, but y'all send the student. Dude was gayer than me. I'ma use Ember. Shit. Hit a super potion. Mega Drain. Let's try and center it. That should do it. That's some bullshit. Bite. Yeah, I'll switch out. Get my skip loom out there. I'm gonna need this for this water gym. Oh, this move ain't doing shit. I might have to switch up. I'm gonna be here all day with this motherfucker. Okay, you can go twice. There we go. Fuck out of here. Yes, sir. There we go. Skip Luma's evolving. Yes, sir. The trainer. Let's fuck his ass up. Let's do Ember. There we go. Okay, you gonna pick me with your picker? There we go. Fuck out of here. No belly drum. Two bands? Let's see how many trainers I got. Four, two out of four? Okay. I'll get them later. Let's just heal up. Okay, here we go. Yeah, you get your wall on you, do you? Why didn't you get the fuck out of my way, like, for real? Oh, you gonna stop me? Okay. Let's go, Hugo. Shit. Let's try Ember. It's probably gonna do much. Damn, I gotta watch out for that move. Bag. Try to buy it. I knew that was going to happen somehow. Try cloth. Let's do rock blast. You pissed off cloth.
Oh.
There we go. I'm gonna switch Pokemon. Force pump. There we go. Paralyze your ass. Do that again. Contier a life left. Hit it with an arm thrust. Get out of here, Hugo. Got damn near four bands. I have your wallet. Gotta do the gym test. That doesn't look very good. It's like shit. It's like an alien busted a fat nut on something. And then some shit just started fucking growing. Okay, see if I remember how to do this, because I played Scarlet. Bid 10,000. Go 30. Okay. Bid 4,500. At least I got a little piece of change on me. Okay, gonna head back to that gym. Okay, now let's go to the gym. Yeah, we're gonna fly there. Yeah, she was kinda thick. Thank you. Okie dokie. Yes, sir. Boy, I have a gold duck. That's Gen 1, my era. Alright, let's do this. Yes. All right, time for the gym battle. Whatever decides to fucking load up. My boy must be a celebrity or something. Just adjusted the hell out of my spine just now. Alrighty, Kofu. Yes, sir. Challenged by gym leader Kofu. Alright, this probably won't be an easy battle because I got a fire type. Okay. Can't use fire moves. Take that. We'll try around it. Oh shit. Get the super potion in. Shit. Okay. Bullet seed his ass. We do bullet seed again. Get out of here. No. Let's try this one. We gotta do that aerial ace. Done with a super potion. Try a Birking swipe. I think I can go for it. Yep. Yeah, switch Pokemon. Yes, sir. Here we go. It's time. Yes, sir. Just about to get real. Oh, he is? Oh, your turn. Come on. Fuck him up. Super effective. That bullet seed again. Two times. One more time. Come on, baby. Knock his ass out. Yes, sir. Got him. Yeah! Got 5 bins. Okie dokie. Got that badge. Defeated Khufu. Got Chilling Water, TM-022. Oh, not her again. Yes, 4 badges. Okay, that was just awkward. Okay, the game is saving already. This is the Trigger Trey here from the Good Old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.